Okay, here we go. Foggy morning here. Right up there you can see, not the bigger one, but smaller one that swung over there, sitting up there. There we go. Try and figure out how to highlight that. Then cable down through a block and then to the back of the truck there. Cables aren't crossed there, I pulled it all out. So got the slack to take up. We'll see, this should be an easy pull. What might mess with us is we're kind of threading the needle through all them small trees. So hopefully we do all right with it. We'll set you guys up right there and see how it goes. Now what we're going to have to watch for here is the butt of that still up by that tree. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to thread the needle down through here. Might have to go up the hill and buck it. But we'll give it a try. We got to hook it up anyway. Didn't quite fit, so we'll have to buck the chunk off here. Safety glasses, earplugs. Before anyone says anything, there's inserts in these for chaps. see what I'll do here when I take off with this is what I did last time. I'm going to take off real quick so I kind of jerk it a little to begin with. Get it moving. See how long that camera stays there.
Yeah.
This one's gonna be a workout, for sure. Now I think I'll coast backwards and load up the big ones first. Thank you. So battery went dead on me up there, but here's what we ended up with. Did that whole tree, two small ones, and one other tree, at least as big as the first one. So, as you can see, it's all strapped in there, but it's a pretty good amount of wood. Truck's leaning a little. Now this is where it gets fun. You want to watch yourself on this one. Deck unload method. A little vertical. I'll give it a bump here. Or not. Thank you.